this single clubbell workout is called Bullet Train because we are training to be able to perform pistol squats. You can think of this workout as a building blocks workout because it's strengthening the quads, the hamstrings, the knees, the ankles to be able to get into and out of that specific position. For this workout, we have four moves. We're doing Tabata timing, so it's 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off for 8 rounds, and then we're doing the entire flow, put it all together for 2 straight minutes. I will be using a 10-pound club, and I'll leave a link in the description below for where you can get yours. Let's get to it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, click the bell for notifications, like this video, and be sure to come back to this Clubbell playlist for more.
Thank you. Thank you.